today's vlog, I will teach you on how to make personalized leather products and non-leather products.